good morning outside this time. Of course, my hula hoop is not gonna be missing any exercise, so let's do it. You can do 100 times over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 32, 36, 37, 38, 40, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 8, 9, 50, 51, 52, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 84, 85, 86, 87, 90, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100. Okay, going on to a few minutes for today. Say, I already exercise more than 30 minutes or so. Around 6:20, something like that, and it's already 7:30, so we did our part for this moment, our health, and we need to get ready for the kids for my class, right? And this trampoline also, guys, I use this trampoline because if I stay on the ground for too long and standing, my legs hurts me so bad, so this trampoline helps me to do some of my exercise routine because it's bouncing and it's not hurting my heel, which I used to have pain on the heel because of spot. But this time it's helping me because it's soft, right? See? It's soft. You just have to find a way to always, you know, get the right step or the right things for our self and get better. Just need to be patient enough to help myself to get the balance of my health and physical health to get better. It takes really time. I know God is there to help me. And of course my determination to push myself to be strong and helpless. To be there always to, you know, push my goals to reality. Alright, there you go, guys. Thank you so much, and always remember to spread love and kindness. God bless everyone, and always remember, if you want to improve something, you need to do something. And if you don't do anything, nothing will happen. So God bless everyone, and thank you so much for watching. God bless.